Starting next week, a section of Parker Street in North Scranton will be closed for a long-planned bridge replacement project. PennDOT is urging drivers and residents to be aware of a detour between Boulevard Avenue and North Main Avenue. PennDOT telling us today crews are possibly starting Wednesday, but they'll know more next week. A report shows the Parker Street Bridge is one of 15 rated in poor condition within the city of Scranton.